gone. Done city.
So did Dunge. I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Oh!
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
What are her hands
okay,
doing?
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Yours was dirtier. Oh. Kiss Mike for sure. That's hot right there. Fellatio right there, honestly. Boom. Boom. I forget whose girlfriend's who.
Wow.
Oh, they're dating.
Some for later, buddy.
Yeah.
Endless reserves.
Nice. It's guys.
We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty bright.
No, you can't end it there.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Nice.
Just making out?
Oh, dang, this girl's a freak.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Dang. This girl's a freak. I'm about it. Fuck 12, honestly. Mount. I forget what it's called. I want to talk to that. Yeah, nice. Cool. What's up, guy? How you been?
Hello again.
What's up?
And how are we feeling?
I'm great, man. How are you?
Seems we hardly scratched the surface in our last session, so let's go a little bit deeper this time.
Excuse me.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Anxious, okay, gotcha. What do I have Michael Jackson glove on? Okay. Well, I guess it's two things. One, am I a girl or a guy? And if I pick women worry me, that makes me sus. Right? Who worries me? I would say men. Not really, though. That's pretty cool. Crowds scare me or planes scare me? I love planes, so I'm going to say crowds because I absolutely love going on planes. Wow! Probably drowning more than heights. Heights would be kind of cool to die from, like, all things considered, because I feel like you're flying. Snakes scare me. I'm not really scared of either. But which one scares me more? Rats can't kill me, but snakes can, so. That's just a logical decision. Knives scary. Guns are scary. I don't think guns are scary. I think knives are scary. Like, just in my mind, imagine being stabbed to death versus shot to death. Stabbing just seems so barbaric. I don't fear cockroaches. They can't kill me. Whoa! Clowns scare me. I know a couple clowns in my gym. Scarecrows versus clowns. Scarecrows are supposed to scare you. Clowns aren't. I'd say scarecrows, just considering where they're going to be, and it's in the middle of a field, and that's already scary to me. So, gore disgusts me. Crows are scary. Gore does not disgust me at all. Crows are not really scary. I say I'm more scared of crows than I am disgusted of gore. Ah!
Did I startle you?
Yeah, so bitch. Guy?
You're doing very well. Don't be nervous.
Don't be nervous. Let me startle you on purpose.
Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Maybe. Oh, that's, yeah. Spiders for sure. I don't even want to look at this anymore. Switch the page. I fear needles. Crows are scary. I don't fear needles because I've gotten a few of them. Okay, you're making me go slower, guy. Whoa, zombies scare me. Zombies have actual. Yeah, zombies for sure. Ooh, I fear dogs more than crows are scary for sure. Again, I don't fear something that can't kill me, like dogs. I mean, storms can kill you, I guess, but I think storms are beautiful.
This is very interesting.
Thanks, man. You're
Thank
interesting
you
too.
for answering so diligently.
I prefer honest.
Spiders, zombies,
Yep.
and dogs. That's some combination. Sounds like a good Friday night.
What does that even mean, man? Don't even laugh, it's not funny.
Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
Okay, I trust you. Stop pursing your lips at me. It's gonna piss me off, really. Really hoping this cloud doesn't get corrupted.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit?
Oh, come on, she deserves it.
Hannah,
how does she deserve it? What does
on?
She do?
Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
Funny prank. This, I hate her. I hate that girl.
No, shut
Jesus Christ.
First off, I gotta say I am super excited to welcome all my pals back. The annual Blackwood winter getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you
I just
and
wouldn't do it.
Just share some moments that we'll never forget.
Yeah.
For the sake of my sisters.
I need to
go I guess,
Sam.
Man. I guess.
Son of a bitch.
Yep. That's fucked
so,
too.
I got moved to the back.
I'm just gonna
next
swear
to
whatever.
Josh,
I'll make it mild but
boom. Butterfly effect.
I hate this guy. I hate a lot of these characters. I'm vibing with
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Mike, yeah. I think it is.
It feels the same to me.
I think I like Josh too. Josh is pretty cool.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
Amazing point.
You got a spare million lying around, I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should
That's
say that. I,
even better point.
I think I left it in my other jacket.
Ha ha.
Hey guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah.
I like the Russian girl too.
More or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
You've got to sense the presence or something. I don't know if I'd be that clueless. See, she's looking at him.
Yo, yo, yo. We got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
There's no need to gossip.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it, and I want us to have a
That's
good
a good point.
Time, you know.
Yeah, and it's not
like
selfish to think like that. Some people just, when they cope, that's it. It's done and
Damn
done.
Damn it! It's a freaking thing.
I'm one of those people. I don't like to keep thinking about
Maybe
a sad thing over
way
and over and over.
There are a million
Doesn't
ways
do anything
in. They're just all locked.
For me.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner.
Isn't it
get,
your
like,
residence, bro?
Get
I don't
open
understand.
Or something?
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
To your own house? Yeah.
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place. Right?
Yeah,
hey,
it's not.
Not if I don't report you.
Where's your key?
Lead the way, coaches.
I don't get it. It's your whatever.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
confidence.
So, how are you doing?
Hey.
Good, but a little cold.
We're in the pants already.
Time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Nice. Oops. Okay. What are you doing, bro?
Ashley's looking pretty hot today, right?
Hey, yeah, she is.
She's like a sleeper hit kind of guy, you know?
Nice.
And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
I don't really get that. This is bro talk, man. A girl can be hot.
No. Absolutely.
When are you going to take her to the bone zone?
The bone zone.
That could ever happen. Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, where's that confidence
we're
at?
We're like friends.
Listen, dude. Look around. Oh, look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now... Yep. You come in for the kill.
Yep. Facts. Well, this guy, I don't know. Should I? All right, this is what I'm going to do. Let me know if you guys don't like this. I'm going to play as if it were me on each decision. And I'm not going to play as if I'm actually them. So I wouldn't disagree. I'm going to agree.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah, I think
you're
so.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what
he lacks confidence already.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
There we go. He's got a decent smile, too. It's already that far.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
To window?
Right. I didn't say I had a plan. You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off.
Cochise?
Last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Facts. Is it an axe? Oh, okay, it was an axe. Oh, I missed a bunch of clues. A well-mounted holder that should contain an axe, but the axe is missing. Could I slide this over me?
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Nice. I'm actually a genius. Holy shit. That's enough, right? After you, buddy. Or not. I would open that just to see what's in there. You know? Let's go! I don't know about that.
Oh, I'm okay.
What a landing.
Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Ah.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Is that a lighter? Oh my god. No one brought a flashlight?
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so... I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dude.
For yep. What?
Once we melted, just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock. Bingo.
Oh.
All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
No, but sure.
Nope, but I'll do it.
Oh!
God,
that's
fun. Big pilgrim.
That's actually funny. I'm gonna look for artifacts. I've been kind of slacking on that. Nice.